Hey, Kershaw County, this is Lauren Reeder, your public information officer. I am here today with Amy Kinard, the executive director of Kershaw County Chamber of Commerce, here to talk business. Amy, so I wanted to talk to you today about the new Families First Coronavirus Response Act. Who does this apply to?
So this is similar to FMLA, which a lot of businesses are familiar with, but some businesses are not, and that's smaller businesses. And those businesses now have to meet some particular leave requirements under this new act.
Wow. Okay, so let's talk through that. So if an employee tests positive for COVID-19 or they have been exposed to COVID-19, how does this act apply and what's the responsibilities of the business?
So the employer has to pay them for 2 weeks or up to 80 hours of paid leave.
Okay.
And that is a requirement of this act. Again, this does apply to smaller employers who aren't typically used to having to do that.
Not at all. And we, you know, businesses here locally and across the nation have probably already experienced some part of this act with schools being out. Can you explain a little bit about that?
Absolutely. So this act actually went into effect a number of weeks ago.
Yeah.
And became important for employers to understand once schools closed, because the act also covers pay for employees who have to stay home because their child is no longer in school or their child care location is no longer open.
Wow, and so that applies to all businesses, including small. And is the pay the same? So if they have an employee out, are they getting the same rate, hourly rate, pay that they would if they were actually working?
So, great question. The employees who are out because they have COVID-19 or are quarantined because they've been exposed to COVID-19 do get their regular rate of pay. But the employees who are out for their schools being closed or childcare being closed get 2/3 of their regular pay. But I want to mention, I know we're going to talk a little bit more about this, but it is so important that employers look at the information about this act, because it can get a little complicated and a little specific depending on your situation.
As all federal acts tend to be.
Yes.
Well, where can they find more information? I know we've kind of hit the 50,000 foot view of this. Where can they find more information about this act?
On our website, kershawcountychamber.org/information. That is where we have all of the resources available. And look for a blog as well. I'll be putting a blog out today about this just to remind folks of what some of the requirements are.
Thank you so much, Amy.
Yeah.
Thank you, Kershaw County, for tuning in. For all information on business resources, local, state, and federal in regards to COVID-19, head over to the Chamber's website. We'll put that in our ending cap here. But thank you so much, Kershaw County. Stay strong.